everybody, welcome back to another video. Again, another one of these different intros, using the fact that I'm racing with my brother on Assetto Corsa on LFM. Firstly, apologise for the tragic hair that you're about to see. It's running up to Christmas and I've not had my Christmas haircut yet, so I'm really sorry about the terrible haircut. Hence why I've got the hat on in this build-up video, because, yeah, the hair is absolutely terrible. Much better quality position for me and for Ryan today. We are P7 and P10 respectively. He had a stonking lap. In fact, he's only like a tenth behind me in the end. That just shows how close the battles are in TCRs when you're against other people. So the time's really, really close. This is a really, 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 really good race. I hope you're really looking forward to it. I really enjoyed racing in it. Ryan was rapid at one stage. I think he overtook me at one point where I crashed out, but I managed to get back past him when he went off into turn one. But yeah, strap yourselves in. This is a really good video, and I'll speak to you. Remember, it's going to pull to the right, which is good for you, bad for me, because I've only got wall. Right, here we go. Hold the revs. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm on the limiter. Oh, what a start! Shut the front door on me though. I'm on the inside of it. Oh! Oh, what are you doing? Oh, I've just caused a bit of a crash. Oh, it's cool. Oh, been tagged. Hold it. Oh, the car's gone around. Oh, you're right. You're like, oh, imagine if we were like battling against each other. Oh, you're all over the rear end of him. I can see it in the mirror. Oh, I've gone really wide. Oh no. Oh, is that A? Oh, he's gone. Oh, you're on the outside of him. Oh shit, you're behind me now. You look like the proverbial cork in the bottle. They're three wide for the lead up ahead. Yeah, they are. Oh fuck, your lap was quicker than mine last time around. Have you been practicing? Yeah, I thought you had.
Quickest lap.
Track limits are a bit meh, aren't they? You can get away with them. I can't get the last corner right. Are you second or third? Where are you now? Oh, P11. What happened? God, I've got to say out loud. We're like a say out loud conga here. Oh, I've gone wide. He's full of beer. Yellow flag. Oh no, that's a lock up. Oh, he's gone. I think that's P3. Oh no. Oh, oh no. That's P3 up. No! You're right behind me now. That's what.
Still there. Right side car right. Clear right.
You prick. I was trying to be fair, I was trying to leave you room. I'm right behind you two, by the way.
Time for position. Come on, we should be doing better than this.
That's so annoying.
Yeah, I'll just a touch. Might be. I don't know, I can't see him too far away. Found a little secret. As you're braking, tap the throttle. It swings the car in. I thought you were closer. Watch out, someone else come back on the track. Thank you.
words about you, mate.
Oh my God! Oh!
This is a battle for 7th here. Oh no, it's not. It's a fucking back marker. I've punted this guy because he brake checked me. Come on, catch me up. He's slow. You can catch me. We could both line him up here. I've been flashing this guy for about 4 laps.
Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. You've got half your fuel left. Sweat is closing in.
Yeah, sweat is closing in. Oh, he's slow through the last corner as well.
The lap time was 48.8.
Car off, car off.
Left side, clear left. On your left, clear left, good pass. Nice front, yellow flag, caution.
Where are you going? Yeah. 8 minutes, come on. I've got 5 seconds to make up. A lot more back markers here than the last race. No, I've got a cat warning now. Cool, the leaders are only 4 tenths apart. That is close.
Right, the guy ahead of us is dust.
I've just gone off as well, to be fair. No. Well, I don't have a spotter. Ah, oh, P8, come on. I'm falling off to the guys ahead, though.
That
was a car the wrong way around.
Watch out for cars off the track, towards the back end of the track. Oh, really? I bet I'm seventh. I reckon that's a fuel stop. Every time, last three laps, I fucked that corner up. Come on, Hayden. That's another cut warning. Come on, I'm catching these guys. About 2 minutes. The bat marker and the sand.
That's your fastest lap today. Yellow flag.
I'm all over the back of P6. Oh, a bit too far away, unless he makes a mistake. Ah, oh, it's going to be so close. That's P7, though. No positions changed for me or Ryan. I finished seventh, he finished in 10th, so no positions gained or swapped, although we did change positions throughout the race, but obviously just the way it went, that was our finishing positions. I really, really enjoyed that one. That was a really fun one, and hopefully we can be as close as we can. Obviously, again, there was less than a tenth in it between me and him at the end of the race of our fastest lap, so yeah, pretty good going. I really enjoyed that one. If you like this video at any stage, please don't forget to drop a like on the channel. It really helps us grow and it shows your appreciation. And if you haven't yet subscribed to our channel, please do consider hitting that subscribe button. But don't forget to turn that ding-dong notification bell, because it really shows how much you're enjoying it. And obviously, don't forget, it keeps you updated with all of our videos that we drop, whether it's live streams, normal streams, etc., etc. I've been Hayden from Toga Motorsport. Thank you so much for watching this video, everybody. And I'll speak to you very, very soon. Bye-bye.